This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Courtney Johns with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. Omaha firefighters tackled a huge fire that tore through a church Monday night. The fire department says the blaze caused $75,000 in damage to Hope of Glory Church. That's over by 34th and Burt. Fire crews say the flame started on the second floor and moved up into the attic. The cause of the fire is under investigation. And area emergency rooms are gearing up for another potential round of slips and falls. The ice we saw last weekend sent nearly 160 people to the ER at CHI Health's 6 metro facility areas. CHI says many more people likely went to urgent care locations. And reminder, you can get the latest on the winter weather on your phone or tablet. All you have to do is download 3 News Now app to get live radar, video forecast, traffic, and school closings.
All right, Courtney, snow will continue to move in during the afternoon, expand in coverage and intensity. And though the overall amounts look a little bit lighter now, I still think we could easily see a couple inches here in the metro. And we may still yet have to adjust this heavier band, kind of watching the radar trends here late in the morning through the early afternoon. Heaviest stuff looks like it takes off into parts of Iowa, and then still thinking probably a dusting to maybe an inch, possibly a little more through parts of northeastern Nebraska. So the winter weather advisories continue through a good part of the afternoon into tonight. We'll be stuck in the 20s. North winds gusting to 30 will make it feel even colder. And then snowy, kind of windy, down to 9 overnight. The snow should taper, though, late in the evening through the wee hours of the morning as it moves out to the east. And then just kind of chilly tomorrow, mostly cloudy, 26. Slight chances for lighter snow in the forecast the end of the week, otherwise staying chilly through the next 7 days.
Now at Godfather's Pizza,
get a large one-topping pizza
for $11
when you buy 2.
That's right. Get 2 large one-topping pizzas for only $11 each.
And this is a delicious deal.
At just $11 each, now for a limited time.